As we begin hurricane season, it's important for us to remember how important it is as Catholics and as Christians to begin this season with some reflection on who we are in reflection to God and our country. And especially because as we look back over these last year, we saw what happened over the different hurricanes, and especially the people of Puerto Rico.
What we've now done is brought together a strategic plan for the diocese that represents our efforts to be efficient and supportive of our communities based on the needs that they have. Today we'll be working with 22 different parishes that have agreed to serve as emergency food and water distribution points should that need arise following a tragedy. We'll also be working to introduce our EOC. We'll be talking about the concept of comfort stations, which is a short 12-hour period of time during which a parish might open its doors following an event to allow folks to come in and just socialize, to have some refreshment, and ideally some cooler air if it occurs in hot weather times, and to be able to work with folks to help bring those resources together.
Pope Francis especially has given us a new document, Laudato Si, praise be Jesus Christ, and in a special way he's asking us not only to care for the environment but also to care for our brothers and sisters, especially during natural disasters. So that's why we're here today.